He is as good of a human being as you're going to find. And his presence just as it is absolutely contagious in that locker room. You don't even have a chance to blink, quite frankly. He's just going to fire it whenever he gets it. I got to tell you, whenever he picks up the puck, he can do some seriously disturbing things with that puck. I mean, the way he shoots it is second to none in this league. Settles it down. Shot. Scores. J.C. Campagna, his third goal of the season. That's what he does best. Top blue jump. Back to Campagna. Top of the circle. He's a drive. He scores. Knocked off the puck by the defender. Kept in by Masonis. Near side Campagna. Now the center. Shot. And he scores. J.C. Campagna gets off the scoring stride. His fourth goal of the season. Ties this game up at two. And has Campagna now with a chance. And he scores. First Campagna hit the post about 2 minutes ago, and he makes up for it right there.
Here goes Campagna, two on one, in the right circle, Campagna waiting, shooting.
For Campagna, shot, scores. Gets through a maze of bodies with 6 seconds left, but he plays on his Coughlin, shoots and a save, rebound, Campagna scores. J.C. Campagna continues his hot streak against the Swamp Rabbits. Now with space, movement stops. Back for Campagna with space. Scores! J.C. Campagna makes it 7-6. Absolutely incredible.
Tied up on the wall by Schwartz. Puck out in front, a shot to score. Campagna puts one past Witzer. There goes the shutout bid. Campagna has pulled Norfolk back to within four.
Just underway here in the second period.
Here we are. For the
Big Rats, his money scores!
Here we are.
Given the Admirals a 3-2 lead with 2:05 remaining in the third period.